we are talking about the schools. Can we talk about the children? Can we talk about the students? Can we talk about the parents? Can we talk about the teachers? They all need empowerment. It is not just one part of the body is well developed and other parts are uncared. It is like this, it is happening. So we are concentrating on only one part of the things. Root causes we need to work, but beyond that we need to work on the limbs of all this particular human orientation. So we need to work on the teacher equally. We need to work on the parents equally. We need to work on the students equally. We need to work on the governance equally. We need to work on the infrastructural and security systems equally. Then the education is going to play a role. Otherwise, education is just a helping tool for the human evolution. No, it is the major part of the human evolution, because whatever that child is learning throughout the world, it is going to practice throughout the life, it is going to practice. So we need to ensure that teachers are well empowered and well cared. They need all kind of greatest resources, right from the human resources to the web resources, right from the text to the new realities, new practical realities they need. Then only the great change can happen in this world. Thank you very much. I am going to do this. I am doing this and I did this. Are you with me? Thank you very much.